She's my daughter. She's my sister.
Teaching logic at Columbia, I'll never know.
Barbara, please!
You dragged me into bed. I didn't drag you. You took me. You woman hater. You Jew hater. You fascist swine. You're so weak and frightened, it's pathetic. You don't know what I'm going to do today, and nor do I. I had a thing with a doctor in Spain. I love doctors. He said to me, shall I undress you like a doctor? He was very good looking, very hard working, 6 children, busy. His waiting room was full of patients. We could hear them on the other side of the wall. We had to whisper, but it didn't matter. They couldn't hear his lips. They couldn't hear him touch me. Me. He was so gentle when he touched me. He was panting. He was panting. Panting.
We got down on our knees to pray for strength. I smelled the whiskey on his breath. And it took me. It took me. The stink of the roadhouse whiskey on his breath. With all that dirty touching of his hands up in the all over me. I liked it.
He told me I was beautiful. He stayed in that house for 1 week and taught me more about evil than any 13-year-old girl in the world knew. You haven't heard the worst of it yet. I loved it. Every awful moment of it, I loved.
Accept it from you and only you.